Howdy doody, friends and neighbors. There's only one thing real important to remember tonight, Ma. When she's all over and the show is said and done. It ain't our fault.
What is it?
It ain't our fault. You know why, Ma?
Why?
Because all we're guilty of is having a real good time. It ain't our fault. Our fault. All we're guilty of is having a real good time. You gonna take us out in the limo, Ma, or what?
No, you're going to.
Oh, the only thing we're guilty of, Ma, is can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Do you feel the Holy Ghost running through you, Ma?
Yes.
When you hear that medicine band, I found my soul's revival, singing every single verse. It
must be my church.
We'll say some heavy stuff. I'm going to say some heavy stuff tonight about dread and saying your prayers. But right now, Ma, we got to send everybody out. To get just outside the door. Go on outside the door to your mind. And get in the old black caddy limo waiting for you out there, and we're taking a ride out. We're taking a ride. Taking a ride. One more ride. That's a Jimmy Rogers song. Brilliant, eh?
Head on down.
Okay, yeah. Out past the cement sign and out through the amber waves of grain. Past the dairy farms and the cows with the big eyes. To become the old county line road, the old dusty road. Arms and legs are flying out the back of the windows on the limo now, because everybody's frolicking.
Yeah.
In the back. Head on down the dusty road, and then what do we see, Ma, suddenly coming out of the dust?
Big old tower.
Ah, the huge old tower station, GHRT, 50,000 watts. Pull in there and go up a couple of steps and see Betty P. She'll give you your outfits and your tea. Send you down the stairs here to the Broiler Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle and Sonny the Wonder Doggy Doo.
Coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual Haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Singing DJs, singing J's.
Here we go.
1990s country music.
Dwight Yoakam tune.
Yeah, for your listening pleasure.
For your listening pleasure.
Good. Girl, you taught me how to hurt real bad and cry myself to sleep. Showed me how this town could shatter a dream. Another lesson by a naive fool who came from Babylon. Found it that the pie don't taste so sweet. Now it's guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music. Got the only lonely street I go on. Oh, is it guitars, Cadillac, hillbilly music, or the only thing keep me hanging on?
It's the only thing keeps me hanging on.
Well, there ain't no glamour in this tense town, just lost and wasted life. Hey, the painful scars, that's all that's left of me. Oh, I want to thank you, girl, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. If I can find my mind now, I guess I'll just be. Now it's guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, all the only lonely streets I go on. Oh, yes, it's guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, only thing keeps me hanging on. It's the only thing keeps me hanging on. GHRT. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs. Yes, sirree, Bobberino. Well, Dwight didn't write that, but he wrote this one right here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Molly. Say something funny, will you, Ma? Hey, Ma, I'm living on Tetley time.
Yeah.
You know how I like the Tetley tea, Ma?
Yeah.
Well, you probably know the old Don Williams song, Living on Tulsa Time.
No.
What chord? See. Good. I was being, what's that called, Ma? Facetious?
Facetious, I think.
You should living on Tulsa Time. Living on Tulsa Time. A Robbie, oh Bobby, oh Bobby, oh Bobby, I'm living on Tulsa Time.
That Don Williams, she had a way with words.
What a huge hit. Oh, he did. He had Bob McGill and a bunch of guys writing for him. Really, real good. Okay then, Ma. You laughing at me, Ma? You're mocking me, Ma.
I was just laughing at a bunch of good writers getting together and writing Rabbi Yap Bop.
Well, that's what Roger Miller did.
Yeah.
He made a fortune.
Yeah.
I don't know if he made a fortune.
You pay rent.
Trailers for sale. Oh, not that one. I'm jerking your chain to that ball. Oh, yes, I am. Are you ready to go down? You ready?
Yep.
Okay, now I've screwed myself.
I pay the rent.
Okay, okay. Okay, you pay the rent. Go ahead. I pay the rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own. Pay the rent, pay right on time. Oh, baby, I pay you every single dime from my heart. Heart that you own. Used to be I could love you for free way back before you bought the property. Now I pay daily on once as mine own. Probably owe you for these tears I'm crying. I pay the rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own.
In my heart. Heart that you own.
Struggle each night to find a new way to pay what I owe just so I can stay. I ain't overdue, so you can't throw me out. Oh, I've loved you for years. I don't know where I'd go now. I pay the rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. Heart that you own. In my heart. Heart that you own. Yeah, baby, in my heart. Heart that you own. Thank you, Dwight, for that good, good song. That's a good, good song, Molly.
Sure is, Dad.
We got to say something, some sort of self-help, Mom.
Okay.
Problems and puzzles, see and feel the solution. Mm. Oh, yeah. I was watching my brain again.
Yeah.
And how it does things.
Mm-hmm.
And you want to, the Germans, the logic side, that's what I call the Germans. They want to break it out linearly, but I find my mind wants to just race right to the end. Mm-hmm. Gets this idea because we want to go right to the end and get that picture, and then it starts working towards it.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the big shock.
Mm-hmm.
Because you think, oh, I got it. And then you start bringing it into the world.
Mm-hmm.
And that's takes a lot longer. Mm-hmm. And it's a lot harder. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I'm talking about, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You look a little glazed over. Did you get a little bit drugged up on that last song?
Maybe.
Yes. All right, Molly Malone. Okay, here we go, Mom.
Okay, Dad.
What is it?
Yeah, oh. It's Vince Gill. This is a Vince Gill tune.
Okay, Mom, you got this. You got these songs down on the list of the songs that we haven't sung.
No, I don't.
Yeah, they are. I'll show you. Okay.
You get in a G, Dad. You get in a G, or I'll
hurt
you.
Are we supposed to be in G?
Yep.
All right. Then say kick back and chill out.
Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of Vince Gill.
You want me in a D like this?
Don't matter. I don't care. Whatever you want to.
She was standing at the front door. I came home last night. Good book in her left hand, baby, and her own pen in her right. She said, you come home for the last time, boy. Whiskey on your breath. You don't listen to my preaching, boy. You won't have to beat your half to death. Hey, give me your one more last chance before you say we're through. No, I drive you crazy, baby. It's the best that I can do. We're just good old boys making noise. I ain't running around on you. Give me just one more last chance before you say we're through.
Give me just one more last chance before I say we're through.
Well, first she took my glasses because she knows I can't see. She said, you ain't going nowhere, boy, till you spend a little time with me. And the boys called from the honky-tonk, said, there's a party going on down here. Well, she might have took my car keys, but she forgot about my old John Deere. I took my tractor. Hey, give me just one more last chance before you say we're through. No, I drive you crazy, baby, it's the best that I can do. Just a good old boy making no thing running around on you. Give me just one more last chance before you say we're through. Hey, give me just one more last chance before you say we're through. The One More Last Chance Saloon down here in the Broiler Room at Station GHRT. Have you got, did I say something heavy the last time around, Mom?
Sort of.
That was pretty heavy, wasn't it? Living on Teletime. Station GHRT, it's a really big old time radio medicine show. You're tuned in here if you're in the traffic. You just kick back and have a little 5, 10, 15, 20 minute country chill. We got all those, don't we, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
We got different packaging.
Mm-hmm.
Different packaging. We make the most.
Yeah.
Because they say they want 5 minutes, they want 10 minutes, they want, I guess it's, I don't know how it works.
Yeah.
Something to do with traffic.
Yeah. Right.
I'll talk about suffering.
Succotash?
What is this, Mo? Look at this. Suffering dead versus dread. What the hell is that, Mom? Did you put that down there?
Yeah, Dad, I put that down there.
I love it. It's country and western music, Mom. Country and western music. Yes, sir.
Dead versus dread.
Yeah, we're cutting a new path down the internet, Mom. Creating a whole new industry down here. You'll sell eggs. That's what Universal Studios said. That's what they did. They sold eggs at the gate. That's what I'm going to do, too. I'm selling eggs.
Okay. Selling eggs or sucking eggs?
No, I'm going to sell the eggs, like, for the fertility eggs. Then they're worth, like, about $10 million an egg or something. Remember I was digging up the bones of Ray Charles and all those guys?
Yeah.
I got those that DNA.
They don't have
that's
eggs,
that's
got to
be worth some money, right? That can go home, Ray Charles.
What? They don't have eggs, though, Dad.
Stay up close to the mic, Mom, because... The big wigs been saying Molly's got to move to the
I don't
night.
Think you're going to find eggs in Ray Charles and Nat King Cole's remains.
No.
That's what I was saying.
No. but I got the cells. Okay, that's enough. Don't go into it anymore, Mo. Okay, good.
I just gotta keep you logical.
I know, and that's who you're gonna be, Mo.
Okay.
It's a character. We're developing character development, Mo.
Okay, let's sing this tequila song.
The cuckold song.
Yeah. Tequila song.
She said, I'm going out with my girlfriend. Oh, margarita at the Holiday Inn. I said, have mercy. My only thought was tequila makes your clothes fall off. I told her, put an extra layer on. I know what happened when she drank Patron. Her closet's missing half the clothes she bought. Oh yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. She gonna start back kicking out of her shoes, losing everything in her drink. Leave a jacket in the bathroom stall. Drop her contact down the sink. Them pantyhose ain't gonna last too long if that DJ puts Bon Jovi on. Who's Bon Jovi? She might come home in a tablecloth. I said tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Tequila makes her clothes fall off.
She can't handle any champagne brunch, bridal shower with Cardi punch. Jello shooters full of Smirnoff. Oh, yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. She gonna stop by kicking out of her shoe, lose an earring in her drink, leave her jacket in the bathroom stall. Drop her contact down the sink. She don't mean nothing, she's just having fun. Tomorrow she's gonna say, what have I done? Her friends will joke about the stuff she loves. Oh yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. I said tequila makes her clothes fall off. Whoa, tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Yeehaw, the cuckold song.
The cuckold song from Joe Nichols. Have you been giving everybody their dues? Make sure you give them their dues.
Yeah, I forgot who this was, so I didn't say it.
Do I look okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Do I need to put it down like more?
You look good, Dad.
Oh, yeah?
Looking good.
This is pulling my face. Hey, that might be good to make tighten it up.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
But it doesn't feel as fresh.
I know.
As when it's back. It feels fresh.
Old movie stars used to put silver chains under like this around their necks and underneath and pulled their face back.
Oh, I bet they did everything. Yeah. Why couldn't you just give them a little tuck back there? You know, like sew it up.
Yeah, with like a clothespin.
Yeah, just grab it back here. Just grab it. Woo-hoo. Just like they do it in the movies.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Brad Paisley.
Yeah, Brad Paisley.
I don't even know what the hell I'm talking
Fishing
about.
Fishing song.
There, Brad. Wait, but I did. Mom, you talked to the...
Ooh, yeah.
You did DJ stuff, Mom. Oh, shit. Whatever. Forget about that crap, Mom. Somebody got to get their act together. We're DJs, Ma.
Yeah.
We don't, you know, whatever. Okay. Get ready to really hope you don't fall asleep.
Yeah.
I'll try and make a mistake so they don't fall asleep, okay? What is it now?
Will I love her?
Will I love her? But I love to fish. Sail on this lake, hail is all I care. The day she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing whole day, she gonna be packing all her things and she gonna be gone by noon. Oh, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore. I'm sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Hey, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, look at there, I got a bite.
I'm gonna miss her. Well, looky there, I got a bite.
There's a chance, if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. But the water's right, the wind's just perfect. There's no telling what I might get today. Get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore. I'm sitting in the sun, sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Oh, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, got me a bite. Hey, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, look at there, I got a bite. I'm gonna miss her. Okie dokie. You can let me off for being so bad. Because that was hypnotic, wasn't it?
Yeah. That was good.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now, I'm on this lake shore, Molly.
And
what's happening to me now, Molly? It's the same old thing. Stop. All right. Okay.
Oh, no.
Am I good to go?
It's a disaster.
Shut up. I'm gonna miss her. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. That brings us up to the Billie Holiday part of the show.
Sorry, Dad.
And Molly in the middle singing,
Silver Wings.
Oh, silver. Okay, sorry, Mom. I know you get mad when I do that.
I don't really care too much.
You don't care about anything tonight, do you, Molly? You've been on the China Waiter. On the China Waiter.
Coffee Black.
Coffee Black. Cigarette. That one?
Yeah.
Okay, but what about Black Tar? Or the China White? Billie Holiday. That's what she used to take.
Black tar coffee, China White green.
Yeah. Oh, Silver Wing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I always think about being out in the grass in the airport, like a Gordon Lightfoot song. Mm-hmm. Only sadder, of course, Merle.
Yeah.
He's the king of the sadness.
King of the sadness, Merle Haggard.
Depressive sadness. Depressive disorder.
Silver wing shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight, taking you away. Silver wings, slowly
thing had to say.
Lengthen it as much as I could.
Yeah, that's good. I did too. I tried to lengthen my SID. Wait till we get the millions and millions of dollars they're going to spend on our sound system so they can hear what I say wherever I am. I found a book with some funny things in it.
Yeah.
But I was going to tell you, I think that, you know, when you get down and get down like that, mm-hmm. when you're singing that song like that,
mm-hmm.
I think that's really good.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. You know, being a music industry guy,
mm-hmm.
it takes you out of a lot of competition.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You're kind of sitting alone with that. You know, like if you listen to Patsy when she goes down into the low, nobody could, like, nobody did that again until Tim Buckley. You listen to Tim Buckley. He's copying Patsy Cline, man. And he croaked.
Huh.
The heroin, you know. His son did too, I guess.
Yeah, he drowned.
Oh, yeah.
Drunk.
Drunk?
I think so, yeah.
Drunk and China White. Okay, this is pretty funny. I like this. Hold on.
Oh, Dad.
Don't panic. Are we on a boat?
We could get a boat.
I want to go all over the world. Start living free. Okay, why am I doing that?
I don't know,
okay.
Dad.
Anyways, I was talking to Bonnie Prince Charlie the other night.
Yeah.
And he was telling me that he's been an acquaintance of his mom,
mm-hmm.
the Queen,
mm-hmm.
you know, Queen Elizabeth,
mm-hmm.
for 68 years.
Mm-hmm.
That's how long they've been getting along.
Yeah.
Right? And he says he figures that she deserves the award for being the best queen ever,
mm-hmm.
just for what she's putting up with from the kids. But, you know, I know some people aren't into monarchs, but as far as monarchs go, she's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. 90 now, you know.
Mm-hmm.
She's had a whole slew of prime ministers. Whatever. God save the queen. Was that funny, Mom?
Sure.
No, that's good, eh? All right, I got more, but we're going to sing first.
Okay.
because we're down here at Station GHRT where the show always starts in 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. And we don't play the tunes on our record player. We play the tunes on our
souls.
Our souls.
On our souls.
Our souls. On our souls.
We don't play our souls. Dad, I fixed it. We don't play the tunes on turntables. We play them on our souls.
Our souls. I just heard it in a different way for once.
I said it in a different way.
Oh, did you? Yeah. That set my brain off, and I said it in an even different way. Okay. It's time to sing, Ma. Mm-hmm. All right. Is this in a B?
Yeah.
Did you do that for me?
Yep.
We had in the country?
Yep.
We had in the country, past the city limit sign, all the honky-tonk beneath the county line. Said the joints start jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. Well, the cowboy folk go for boots, good and boogie. He told Dolce Joe, come on, baby, let's go, boots, good. Cadillac, black jack, baby, meet me out back. We're gonna boogie. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good and boogie.
Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good and boogie.
Well, I got a good job and I work hard for my money. Quitting time, oh, hit the door, run, ain't a fire in my pickup truck. I let them horses run. I go flying down that highway to my hideaway, way back in the woods to do the boots, good and boogie. Come on, baby, let's go, boots, good. A Cadillac, blackjack, baby, meet me out back, we're gonna boogie. Get down, turn around, go to down, boots, good and boogie.
Get down, turn around, go to town, boots, good and boogie.
Well, a bartender asked me, said, man, what'll it be? I said, a shot of that redhead yonder looking at me. Dance floor's jumping and it's hotter than the 4th of July. We got outlaws, in-laws, crooks and straights. All I'm making is shake to do the boots, good and boogie. Come on, baby, let's go, boots good. Oh, Cadillac, blackjack, baby, meet me out back, we're gonna book it. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots good and boogie. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots good and boogie. I said, get down, turn around, go to town, boots good and boogie. That was a weird little thing I was doing with the cameras. Did you see me?
Were you looking at all
of them? I got them in on the song, huh? What?
Looking at all of them?
Yeah. That was part of it. That was part of it, Mom. What's going on here, Mom?
You are looking. You are unprepared.
Holy crap.
You're desperately trying to find something funny to say.
Really cool. I thought I had something really cool.
But you can't find anything.
Oh, here's a good one. This is good. Mom. Are we Billie Holiday and Ray Charles, or are we Homer and Jethro?
Who are the last two?
Oh, shit. You're too young, Ma. You should, like, go to the to YouTube. Mm-hmm. Every time you, like, you don't know Tulsa time, you don't know this Homer and Jethro.
Yeah.
Crap. They were the comedy country guy.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure the audience will know who they
were. Were they on that Prairie Home Companion show?
No. That was an artsy thing. Mm. Yeah. No. Whatever.
Hate those stupid
artsy
radio
shows. I got a tip for people dieting after, huh?
I said, gotta hate those artsy radio shows.
No. Prairie Home Companion was okay.
I know. You said it with disdain, though, and I was
it's
making
fun
of
you. It's not as good
you.
As this. This is a psychedelic Prairie Home Companion. I mean, it's not up to that, okay. You know, because they didn't talk about Oh, they talked about a lot of stuff. What?
Nothing.
You're being condescending.
I'm not. I'm making fun of you for being condescending to Prairie Home Companion.
I like Prairie Home Companion. I watch Prairie Home Companion. I watched it a few times. I just wish the music was a little better.
Yeah.
They just had one. They just like had Allison Krauss or something like that. Just one really good. Maybe they did. They probably did, and I don't know about it. Never mind. I'm not going to stop talking. I really liked it. I watched it. No, shut up. Don't get me in trouble, Mom.
You'll do that.
Okay,
yourself.
We're going to do this like in an E, and like a boogie.
Yeah.
And this is Jackson and Jones.
Yep. Jackson Jones. That would be a good name for a country artist. If you're trying to become a country artist, just call yourself Jackson Jones.
Yeah. Good idea.
Yeah.
My new name. Jackson Jones. Don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear some Jones. Hey, my heart ain't ready for the rolling stone. Hey, my heart ain't rocking, 'cause them babies gone. They don't rock that jukebox. Play me a country song. Boy, drop that quarter. Keep on thinking mine. If you have been broken, you need a song that's real slow. Oh.
And down in Lonely, since my baby's late.
Before you dial that number, babe, I gave him one to quit.
Don't rock the jukebox.
I wanna hear Jim Jones.
My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone. My heart ain't rocking, but him baby's gone. Don't rock that jukebox. Play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
I ain't got nothing against rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, your song's real slow.
Ain't nothing like steel guitars. Trying to memory.
Now that number, baby.
Play a song for me. Don't rock the jukebox.
I want to hear George Jones.
And my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone.
My heart ain't rocking, 'cause then my baby's gone. And don't rock that jukebox. Play me a country song. Hey, don't rock that jukebox. Play me a George Jones song. Well, I be tears welling up, going deep inside life. My heart's gonna be break. Stabbing on the shopping painful. I'm never shaky. Said you might say I was taking it hard when you broke me off of the car. Hey, don't you wish you're that high in sorrow when I rear right down the ball. I see the race is on. They can fight up the back stretch. Heartache going to the inside. My tears holding back. Trying not to fall in. I said that my heart's out of the running. Too little scratch for another sake. I see the race is on. Here comes heartache. I see the winner loses on.
Races on and it looks like heartache, and the winner loses all.
One day I've been true in love, never once suspecting what the final result would be. Well, I lived in fear, waking up each morning, find out you're gone from me, and I said there's an aching pain in my heart, but today, one that I hear the pace for somebody new.
Came out to win her round,
up in second place. Well, the race is on. Here come right up the back straight. GHRT going to the inside. My tears holding back, trying not to fall, and I say that my heart's out of the running. Too little scratch for another sake. I said the race is on, here comes hurry. I said the winner loses on. I said the race is on, here comes heartache. I said the winner loses on. Race is on.
Art. You gotta say that. Usually I say it a little earlier. I like it a little earlier.
Yeah.
But I thought I'm gonna get a little bit of modern art in. Try it in the wrong place and then hold like a statue. And we can see it. You might be able to take a still of it, put it on a wall. Take a portion. It's true, Ma. Okay, well, I discovered something the other day, Mo. You know, if you take some, like, good vegetable juice of some sort, you got to get good vegetable juice. And you take a glass.
Yeah.
You get a glass. You know what I mean? You got to have a glass.
Good glass. Yeah. Good vegetable juice.
Yeah, right. You put a little bit of Frank's Red Hot or Tabasco
good
in there.
Good hot sauce.
Yeah, and some Lowry seasoned salt.
Good salt.
Lots of pepper.
Good pepper. Yeah.
I said Frank's, right? Yeah. And maybe HP or Lee and Perrins.
Okay.
Worcestershire.
Good sauce.
I can say that pretty good, can I?
Yeah.
Worcestershire.
Yeah,
can you
good.
Say that?
Nope.
No. Okay. You put all that in there.
Yeah.
And then you put in a, you know, big spoonful of psyllium husks.
Ah.
Pour your veggie juice in there.
Uh-huh.
Stir it up. And it just tastes like veggie juice that's still got the chunks in it, kind of cool. You know what I mean? You just pretend it's like really chunky veggie juice.
Like soup.
That shit swells up in your gut.
Yeah.
You're good for like hours and hours.
How to lose weight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And I'm not, that's the first time I've ever said anything about dieting.
How to poop, how to lose weight.
I usually go into it deep and heavy, right? Getting to the root. Self-esteem and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. The graveyards. Thousands of micrograms. Well, not thousands. Maybe one. Of some psychedelic. Whatever. I don't want to get in trouble, Mom.
Okay.
All right. You understand me?
Sure you don't.
You understand me when I'm talking to you? Okay, Mom.
Sometimes.
Have I said enough? Did I say something good?
Yeah,
is that
you
good?
I thought that was
all right,
good.
Well, we're getting near the crying time.
Yeah. Oh.
We're getting near the Buck song. That Ray stole and made all the money. He didn't steal them. He just did them really good. So they crossed over more.
Yeah.
Much more. But I'll tell you that little girl, that we saw down there. What's her name?
Leanne Rhymes.
She sang Crying Time or what?
Yep.
Holy crapola. Very good. We're going to have her on the show sometime, Mom. Oh, yes, we are, Mom. You say we aren't. I say we are. So we are.
Okay.
Am I playing this in E?
Yes, you
That's
are.
That's what we decided, eh?
Yep.
So obviously I'm not playing it in a G sequence.
No.
And that's the open window on the process.
That's how to write, how to sing a song.
Yeah,
how to play guitar.
That's the school.
Yeah.
And the church. All right? Don't look at me like that, Mom. You ready to go?
Yep.
Don't rush it, Mom.
I won't.
All right. I know I want to rush it too, Mom.
Just do
Don't
it.
Don't rush it. Okay, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Oh, it's crying time again. You're going to leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. Won't be long before it's crying time.
Won't be long before it's crying time.
They say that absence makes the heart grow fonder.
Fonder.
Tears are only rain that will grow. My love for you never grow no stronger.
Stronger.
I'll let it be 100 years old. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave. I can see that faraway look in your eye. Yeah, I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. It won't be long before it's crying time.
I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. It won't be long before it's crying time.
Now you say you found someone that you love better.
Better.
We happen every time before. Sure is the sun comes up tomorrow. Crying time will start when you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. It won't be long before it's crying time. Hey, I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. Hey, it won't be long before it's crying time. Crying time again. Together again. Tears have stopped falling. Long, lonely night is now at night. Key to my heart, you hold your hand. Ain't nothing else matters now. We're together.
Together again.
Together again. Gray skies are gone. All your bag in my arm. Now where we belong. Oh, in the love that we knew. Oh, it's living again. And nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again. An oldie but a goodie, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, sirree, Bobberino. Yes, sirree, Bobberino. Alrighty then. We got a few heavies out, didn't we, Mom?
Yeah.
We got to be good DJs, Mom. We got to say some things. Mm-hmm. DJing well, before we start playing on our assholes, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. The hardest working man in show business. The star of the show, James Brown and the famous Sonny.
I have him dressed like a baby.
Woohoo! Look at it. Therapeutic Tuesday is what it is. He looks kind of like a sheep or something.
Oh, so
ram,
cute.
Lamb, sheep, or mutton. Something. Oh, I was watching this thing on the news the other day. Not really, it was on the funny part of the news because I stopped watching the news. Well, I still watch it sometimes, but I don't like it. Made me feel bad. Now, here's the thing. Australia.
Yeah.
Golf course.
Mm-hmm.
These guys.
Yeah.
There's like 30 or 40 kangaroos. They're walking up to, it's like a family, a huge like flock of kangaroos. And they're like moving their thing all through the kangaroos, going up to the next hole. You know? They must be bonking kangaroos like crazy. But I guess they're probably pretty tough.
Yeah.
They got that hide.
Yeah.
Stuff. They could catch it in their like thing.
Yeah.
I wonder if they ever got a ball in there. Where's your ball? You know? Where's your ball, Mort? I found me bloody ball in a sack there, in the Joey sack. Yeah.
That's good.
Once a jolly penguin, under the sea, a cooler bird tree, and he sang as he sat, and he waited while his Billy Boy, you come a waltzing until it was me. Let it rip, Ma.
Let's go waltzing,
Matilda, waltzing, Matilda, you come a waltzing, Matilda, with me. And he sang and he sat, and he waited while his Billy Boy. Come and waltz in Matilda with me. See, even that's a little different, though. It's okay. Okay. Let's go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. He looks like he's dead, he looks like he's dead. Look at it. Is he alive? Put a smile upon your face as if nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time that you had a long time ago. Think about getting back. Where is Angel walking in the sunshine, singing a sunshine song? So let's all go. Let's just all go. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Should I have been a sound effects man behind like cartoons and stuff?
Yeah, you should have been.
I thought I sounded like it. Oh, you know, when we were in the middle of a song there and we started laughing and talking to each other, I thought, no, definitely the Homer and Jethro. Okay, ladies and germs, keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny paper and have a good one. Oh, two.